Over 45 million children around the world have been forcibly displaced from their homes. Research shows that investing in early childhood can transform lives and communities. But less than 2% of humanitarian aid supports early education. That's why Sesame Workshop teamed up with BRAC, the International Rescue Committee, and the Lego Foundation to create Play to Learn, an initiative bringing playful learning to families affected by crisis in Bangladesh and the Middle East. And now it's expanding to reach children across the world. Play is essential for healthy development, so Sesame integrates playful learning into programs for children, including through Watch, Play, Learn, a first-of-its-kind video library focusing on topics most important for children, including emotional well-being.
Entonces, la verdad, pues, le ha servido demasiado, mucho a ellos. A mis hijos le ha servido mucho y a mí también me ha servido mucho. Y uno también les da esa explicación a las demás personas, pues, a los familiares. Les inculca un poco de eso también.
Research from the program shows that viewing Sesame content supports emotional development and deepens bonds with caregivers, critical for children's development. Play to Learn is reaching over 30 million children in homes, schools, and play spaces. But the number of families forced to leave their homes is rising. There's much more to do. Imagine if we could reach all these children with playful learning opportunities. Through Play to Learn, Sesame is investing in children's futures, providing the tools they need to thrive and build a better world for us all.